Hey Mike, this is Cy Freeman here at Jimmy Britt Chevrolet, making you a quick walk around video of this 2017 Chevy Silverado 2500. As you can see here, it does have the painted grille, got your fog lights below, as well as your front parking sensors, stationary running boards. It is a Z71, so it does come with the four-wheel drive. Step up on the bumper, rear parking sensors. Of course, the backup camera comes standard, LTZ trim level. Chrome accents on your door handles and the sides. Jet black interior, say 60-40 split. And it does have the buckets underneath the seats. Six-way power adjustable seating. Of course, you got your power windows, mirrors, and locks, as well as your dual memory seat settings. Let's hop up in here real quick. All right, as you can see here, it does have the integrated trailer braking system. Your four-wheel drive settings are over there as well. Cruise control on the steering wheel. Also have your forward collision alert, as well as your heated steering wheel. All your voice command features there. Heated and cool seats, dual climate control. And as you look down here, you see all the features that we were talking about. It does have the adjustable foot pedal, front and rear parking sensors, got your lane departure warning. It's a very nice truck. Also comes with a sunroof, wireless charging pad, nice touchscreen display. This vehicle does come with a bunch of connectivity features, including Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, built-in Wi-Fi, OnStar, Bluetooth connectivity, navigation. All right. Nice Bose speaker system. Again, just really wanted you to have a full visual here, and hope you find this video helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me, 706-453-2500. I definitely look forward to hearing from you later on, and I hope you have a great day.